Savannah State University, affectionately known as the University by the Sea, is the oldest public HBCU in the state of Georgia and the very first institution of higher learning in the city of Savannah. The historic campus is tucked away on 201 acres of land that sits just off the marsh. It's clear that Savannah State University is one of the most beautiful institutions of higher learning in the state. The historic campus of Savannah State is the home of one of the best departments of journalism and mass communications in Georgia. The department, simply known as JMC, is one of two in the state with the prestigious accreditation of ACE JMC and is one of the largest majors on the campus.
Savannah State University's Mass Communications Department offers so much to their students.
I mean, the JMC department, we are a big family here at Savannah State University.
SSU's Journalism and Mass Communications Department showcases state-of-the-art technology and facilities, coupled with one of the most innovative and highly skilled faculty and staff teams in the Southeast. A faculty and staff decorated with academic achievements and real-world experience.
I just transferred here last year. I became really close with certain staff members because they opened up a lot of world to me as far as, you know, internship availability, bringing guest speakers here that we can network with. I really appreciate the staff here because it seems like they really do care, like they actually do care.
What makes the JMC department truly special is the assortment of talents, personalities, and skills of the JMC students. The department educates students from all over the world and prides itself on being diverse and producing the best higher education experience to produce the most innovative and effective professionals.
So this department is going to teach you toughness. It's going to teach you how to stand on your own. It's going to teach you how to be a warrior.
If you want a quality education and you want to go to a university where your professors will help you and will care and will guide you and lead you down a good path, I would definitely suggest you come to Savannah State. You're going to get all the help you need. You're going to have all the resources you need. You're going to have people that are checking on you, that are asking you, are you involved? That's, you know, letting you know what's available to you. So it's definitely a place to be.
After graduating from Savannah State University's Journalism and Mass Communications Department, no one anywhere in the world is more prepared to succeed than you.
Hi, I am Dr. Serajel Bhuiyan, Professor and Chairman of the Department of Journalism and Mass Communications at Savannah State University. We are proud of our department. It is one of only two programs in the state of Georgia accredited by the Accrediting Council on Education in Journalism and Mass Communications, and is therefore recognized for maintaining excellence in journalism education in the environment of the state of arts facility. JMC is one of the fastest growing departments at Savannah State University. The department provides a strong liberal arts foundation, committed and involved faculty, and impressive internship opportunities whereby students realize their full potential as communicators, journalists, public relations practitioners, graphic artists, multimedia journalists, and most of all, engaged global citizens. Our faculty and staff actively engaged our students and encourage them to become involved in contemporary local and global issues. We have a dynamic advisory board comprised of a group of highly professionals from local and national media industry advises us on curriculum change. You are welcome and join us for the higher education experience that will truly change your life for the better. You can truly get anywhere from here, and you can find more about our department on the Savannah State University's website. And thank you.